I've heard of these places. Fish massage for the feet. Sounds a bit weird, sounds a little bit dangerous, and sounds very tickly, but I've got to give it a go. I'm carrying on like a pork chop, but you've got no idea how ticklish this is. I can't do it anymore. I can't take anymore.
Not sure if I let my feet be nibbled for long enough to get the full therapeutic effect.
They really have a good bite.
But that's an experience I won't forget in a hurry.